I know I said in an earlier video that I was going back to my panel work, which I did, away from the watercolor as much. However, I got prompted to go back to doing a bunch of watercolors again. So that's what I'm doing. I have a lot of sketches that I've done that I just want to do quick watercolors rather than longer panel work, the bigger 18 by 24 work I've been doing. So things change. There's a timing to things.